taste for art. Yellow, yum!
We're gathering information, not hideous paintings. Hurry up!
For a sleepover, you didn't mention the pop quiz.
Yeah, we're supposed to be watching videos and braiding each other's hair.
And telling me how many boys like me.
What are best friends for?
I sort of kind of volunteered to be in charge of this year's spring carnival.
What? You know how much work that is?
Okay, here's the thing. That's why I sort of kind of volunteered you guys to be my committee. Please?
We have been sleepover jacked.
Gotta go.
See ya.
I'm out of here.
Can we go, please?
So out of here.
Principal Knickerbocker said all the cool kids do it.
The same Knickerbocker who attempts to rap the morning announcements?
Word, have you heard? If you're late for attendance, you're gonna lose your independence.
Okay, I'm lame, but I need a carnival theme by Monday.
Pizza!
At least she ordered food.
But maybe my mom ordered a nerd.
In the time-honored tradition of male Lotharios, I'll be your official pajama party crasher.
Martin, get your bunny slippers out of here.
My PJ passion flower. I brought pizza and my favorite board game. Hold these. Wait till the guys see this.
Knights, knaves, and newts?
The games dweebs play.
And they're about to play them in the school parking lot. A medieval fair, get it? Booths with games and olden days food.
And maybe one of those maypole thingies.
And who's the fairest damsel contest?
Oh, we could put a jousting tournament over there.
Cause nothing says fun like knocking a boy off a horse with a stick.
Costumes! I can design all those retro bodices and wenchy wear.
Liking it!
Now, to con the shop teacher into building it.
Hideous.
Sorry, sire.
Even worse. I like it. I detest art that's beautiful or life-affirming. Tends to breed hope in rebellious spirits. The last court painter that dared render a cheerful scene, I imprisoned in his own painting for eternity.
Why are we here?
To see if I got the Middle Ages right for the fair. Well, if it's wrong, we don't have much time to change it.
I hope Elion comes through with those balloons. Oh, I'm late for jousting practice.
Yeah, we should go too.
I swear that guy's eyes are following me.
You think every guy's eyes are following you?
Is this Meridian or Heatherfield?
Neither. Guys, we're inside the painting.
Hey, Mr. Fordham, I'll bring Dusty back right after I win the tournament.
Manure.
What? You're saying I can't win because I'm a girl?
Talking about our deal. I lend you Dusty, you muck out the stalls.
Don't you have, like, a poo vacuum cleaner?
Okay, there must be some connection with the painting and Meridian.
And with that axe in my shoe.
Well, well. Four of the five guardians, one of whom possesses the heart of Kandrakar. If I can capture that crystal, my powers will double. Summon Frost the Hunter.
Fair maids, make way!
Sorry, we're not from around here.
I know. I created here. Elias Van Dahl. Welcome to my painting.
You painted this?
Did you paint that? And if you did, could you erase it?
Frost the Hunter.
Quick, in here.
Guy, poo, yuck! That smells worse than horse.
Blunk had nickel for every time Blunk hear that.
What are you guys doing here?
It looks like we've got another portal mending job. Where's Will?
Great timing. It's the day of the school carnival.
Cute shoveling suit.
For your information, I'm in a jousting tournament. Medieval fair? Oh, you wouldn't understand.
For your information, I was junior jousting champion of Meridian. And you're wearing your pants backwards.
If you think you're so great, enter the tournament. You'll be wearing your head backwards.
Nice pixie swatter, Trey Blanc.
It amused Phobos to stick me in a world I'd created. You're the only things here I didn't paint. How did you come to be here?
Well, the heart of Kandrakar pulled us in.
You're the guardians of the Veil? I'm honored. This explains why Phobos sent the Hunter. Have you the power to release us from the painting?
Let's see what we can do. Guardians unite!
Oh, great. We have no powers here.
Then you'll need disguises.
Maybe something like this?
This is like way the most realistic sketch I ever did.
Holy cow, it's real.
Everything you paint comes to life?
Oh, let's go clothes painting.
Ooh, so cute. Check me out.
Not bad. Hem's a little long.
No probs. A little paint thinner.
Hello, the medieval supermodel is waiting. Oh, and since it's me, I hope you'll spend a little extra time so my outfit's worthy.
Martin, where's Will?
Alas, the maid you seek, my dear, has ne'er this morn appeared.
One more note, you eat the loot.
Where's the rest of the committee? The carnival starts in 3 hours.
I got the balloons.
Balloons are not medieval decorations.
There's really old air inside them.
We do have a medieval minstrel.
It giveth me a minute, m'lady. I got a tuneth malut.
What?
Oh, ha ha, very funny. Just see if I ever let you date any of my rejects. Whoa!
Take my hand!
I painted that way as a dead end. This way, back to my studio.
The guardians have eluded your bumbling hunter. Not for long, my liege. All this painting needs is more darkness.
Well, guys, where'd you go?
Can you turn up the TV?
Painting scooters was a great idea, Cornelia.
How did Elias luck out?
It's the man's first bike. I wanted him to cruise in style.
Where'd you paint the brakes?
How are you at painting boats?
I don't think we've got time for a whole boat.
Things out of spikes.
Morpheans! Don't let them bite you!
Well, duh!
Watch it! Go! Go!
Thanks, Blunk. Oh,
Caleb! Caleb! Look where the others are trapped!
In your phone?
Inside the painting! Along with Cedric and his goon platoon.
I've seen this painting. We can go in from the other side.
Other side?
I think we're gonna run out of river first.
Thank you.
We're not out of paint thinner. One more step, turtle face, and I erase the heart of Kandrakar. Like this. That's it!
What are you two doing here?
Aggressive behavior.
Sir Gerlahad, at your service.
Yes!
Where is Will Vandam? This spring carnival is a disaster.
How, tell me. Uriah gave me a loot wedgie in mid-green sleeves.
We closed both portals. Now we just need to whip up one instant medieval fair.
I was beginning to think you'd let your school down.
Shall we join the gaiety, milady?
Well, I'm really more the chaperone!
And here we have a recently restored masterpiece by that brilliant, but underappreciated artist, Elias Van Dahl.
What's with the bike and the bowling balls?
Moving on.